You know, actually today is really more of a preliminary, get to know the buyer gets to know the agent. We're really trying to do is trying to find the areas that work for them best. Not so much about the property today as more the area, right? Is the area right for their commute? Is the area right for where they want to be located as far as schools and shopping and stuff like that's concerned? They did like the house, but it's their first house we've looked at. So it's a journey, it's a process. We don't like to rush our clients. We like them to make a good, solid, sound, methodical decision. And our focus is to support them every step of the way. It's good. This way we can kind of see what's what in this price range. We can see what's in the next. Yeah. And then we can see, we find what we like here at that price range. If we want, we can go to Madison, see what that same style home would be.
Yeah.
And if it's not that much difference,
yeah,
we can look at that. All right, let's come on in. Three bedrooms and two total baths, two full baths. Square footage is about just under 2,300 square feet. And we find the price range that we're comfortable with. Paint's an easy fix.
Yeah.
That's what I tell people all the time. Not a real large backyard, but nice privacy fence.
Because we have two dogs.
Okay.
I'm not walking them out on leashes every time we have to go to the back.
I understand. Well, some like a big backyard, you know, to for entertaining purposes and what have you, and dogs and kids, and some, you know, the larger the backyard, the more upkeep.
Yeah.
But then you want some space so you can have some space to entertain or, you know, small animals, stuff like that. So, but I'll keep this in mind. This is about relative, or this or up, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, that's good though, because, you know, the properties that we had originally on that list, we know that they were good properties because they've been bought up so quickly. So at least that tells us that we're looking at the right property. And sometimes, you know, it can be a telltale sign of a property, if everything else in that price range has been moving. But this property's been out there for 3 or 4 months. You gotta wonder, okay, what's going on? And if we see anything like that, because you guys are in such great distances, if we see something like that, but it looks like it's been on the market a little while, I can dig deeper. If you like that and say, hey, let's just, if you kind of, you mind checking in on that a little bit and see what the situation is, I can do it, it's not a problem. All right, so we're just finishing up a day of showings in Decatur, Alabama, with a great couple being relocated to the area for a new job opportunity. If you guys would like to put your house on the market, or if you're looking to buy a piece of real estate or property, residential, commercial, doesn't matter, you can give myself or any of our agents at Capstone Realty a call. You can reach us at 256-213-1505. Again, that number is 256-213-1505.